Hi, my name is Troy, and I wanted to talk to you about what I see this channel being. I was trying to decide between a survival channel, a do-it-yourself channel, a how-to channel, or just how we do things. And ultimately, that's what I settled on, just how we do stuff. It's not always going to be the right way or the best way, maybe not the most efficient way, just how we do it. And I'm hoping it can help people. Of course, I look forward to other ideas, people posting on how they've done it, how they would have done it different. I mean, that's how we learn. So a little bit about me is I'm married. My wife and I both have regular jobs. We have 4 kids, 2 boys, 2 girls. The girls have already been in one video. My oldest was filming. And I think she might have made a brief appearance, stepping in to help the youngest at some point. And my youngest was helping measure stuff out. The boys that we've made videos, they just haven't been posted yet. So, kind of the idea behind starting this channel, or starting to make videos anyways, was, like I said, that we like to do for ourselves. It's not that we're opposed to buying retail or paying someone to fix our stuff, but I like to know how to do all that stuff. If something were to happen, if society were to falter or fall apart, I want to know, and I want my kids and my wife to know how to do things to take care of themselves, to provide for themselves. It may, you know, it might be a short-term thing, it may be a long-term thing. Now, we're not survivalists, we're not preppers, but I do believe in being prepared, and part of being prepared is being educated about how to take care of yourself. You know, it wasn't all that many generations ago that's what people did. They grew their own gardens, they canned their own vegetables and fruits, they harvested their own meat, they didn't go to the grocery store for everything. You know, if they needed something, they made it, or traded for somebody who made it. So that's kind of what I see this thing being. I hope it's interesting. I hope I get better at making videos. I think I will. I think I've seen some progression already. It's harder than you think to get good content in a limited amount of time, especially when you're trying to show somebody how to do something, possibly, to get all that information in there. So again, I hope they get better, and I really think they will as I get better with the editing programs and just content in general. When I finally figure out what people want to see more of, right now I'm just putting out stuff that we kind of do as it comes up, whether it's canning or making soap. We needed soap, so I made soap. Peaches were ready to be canned off the trees, so we canned peaches. So, anyway, thanks for watching, and I hope you tune in more. See ya.